You see, he's done chew up the wire.